Will Cliff get stuck in a trap door for the rest of his life?